I think we're supposed to turn in. That's a cool antique shop.
Oh my god. We've seen way too many of those.
Stop talking about antique shops.
We've seen a lot of them. I'm curious to know what's in there.
Don't care.
There is no deli.
It's the same thing every single time.
They've got an axe throwing place.
Ooh. Well, what respectable city doesn't? Okay, Eureka Springs, population 2,073. And that's just the living population.
2,073.
It's the new way of saying things, like New Mexico.
Eureka Springs Historical Cemetery.
We're going there later.